Today we have wine bottle versus glass rinser. Way to do this is you have to pulse it and let go of it, because if you don't, it pressurizes and it'll blow up in your face. And that is glass rinser versus wine bottle.